don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The guild will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's a score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Be more than a few years old. Yeah, aged worse than you did, though.
Couldn't pay me enough to salvage my position.
Don't worry about it.
Can't spend money if you're dead.
Then crazy riggers can't even understand that.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the ship.
Up here.
You say that every time.
Remember the old days?
After you, kid. Look at that. A Separatist ship. Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved.
And trash? It's not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizers out.
You're coming us.
I told you to replace the
Chupanito Taka Credito.
Ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. It's gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Hey.
reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats.
Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Of the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
Huh?
Here. There it goes! Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out. Before they start cutting this wing.
Action A, Action A!
I'm working as fast as I can.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Oh. Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Gave me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this.
We're done. Get on up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. A real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Well, listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What is that? Help me!
You saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people
like you. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Up on Nashadella.
Yeah.
be seeing me for a while, bro.
Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
De göra det.
Where are you going?
Oh, creepy.
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
Oh.
Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. For everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers.
the workers? I just started getting worked.
Ralph.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. Uh-oh. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet.
Found you, intruder.
Jag vet inte om det finns såhär collectibles i det här spelet eller inte, så det känns som att jag vet inte, missar någonting.
One way out. Gotta keep moving.
Prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Something over there.
An intruder! Yeah. Smash him!
Ah.
Target is blocking my attacks.
Get him! Someone else attack him!
Oh, yeah.
Command is sure to promote me now.
Oh, mate. I made a boo-boo.
Eyes over there. He's got a solid guard.
Ha! Maybe I shouldn't have hit him. I knew it would end like this.
Ooh.
I'll get through. You're quick. Good for you.
Ja, verkligen. Rulla av först.
The fugitive comes this way, I'm ready.
To the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Men hallå!
faster.
He's here. I'm ready for you.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down. Train stop?
Somewhere.
I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? This is too easy. That strike will be your last. Faster than I thought. It will be over soon, Jedi.
That thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
Oh. Empty threats.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Lightsaber uppgraderingsstation. Hur lång tid det tar innan man kan göra en double saber av sin lightsaber?
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jaro DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Hey there, little guy. Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Ja, väldigt coolt. Väldigt, väldigt coolt. Jag vill ha force push.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you.
Ser ut som att det fanns en lightsaber upgrade station.
Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that?
Hey, what do you know?
Thanks.
Yeah, okay, cute.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Thank you.
I sense something over here.
Oj.
That's a really big bug. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. Zipline? Whoa!
Thank you.
How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Okay.
This place. Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I could still feel the excitement. Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, B1. I'm coming. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Ja. Välkommen till festen. Jo, det har väl en grön lightsaber. Känns ju mer rätt.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
Ja. Och så jag hittade lite nya. Vill jag ha en dubbel? Undrar man, jag tror man kan få dubbel i det här spelet. Dubbel lightsaber. Undrar om man kan ha ena i en färg då. Och den andra i en annan. Vill jag ha en Darth Maul style lightsaber? Ja, precis.
Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Oj. Hallå. Ja. Det är trevligt.
Jag bara förstör.
Jag ska vara bärande. Oj. Det där ser inte så bra ut. Alltså jag sensade det här till hända. Men det gjorde ändå ingenting åt det.
Healing stim. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? You don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? What's that? Good.
Well, I'll pick something for a couple of them.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
I can feel it. Och för att tjejen förut sa det.
Scanning again? You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Where are you going? What did we find?
Ja, lite poncho-material. Nice. Det var inte den snyggaste poncho. Det känns lite inconspicuous. Eller conspicuous. Meditera lite. Jag är alldeles för varmt för poncho på den här planeten.
Tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Oh, tror jag fick honom ett slag. Nej, inte än, men jag är väldigt, väldigt sugen. Har du sett någonting?
Run for it! Okay, I'll look. I can't get it to work.
Jag kanske... ja, okej, okej. Ja, men det är ganska bra att veta. Flyk förbi då! Kan du springa förbi? Nej! Ja, så man vill ju se den. Ja, eller hur? Såg att Disney-aktien gick upp så sjukt mycket efter att de... efter att Disney Plus startade Mandalorian fanns. Tillgänglig. Ja, men var det bara ett avsnitt förresten som släpptes eller var det hela säsongen? slipper om det var hela säsongen, så kan man ju typ skaffa VPN, bli medlem i en månad, se klart allt och sen så ju hoppa ur igen. Ja, okej, synd. Ja, eller hur? Och så att de ska inte släppa den i, alltså i Europa förrän i, vad är det, mars? Så det går ju liksom inte att vänta på. Ni har det.
See something in there?
Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
Master.
change my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Right. Ah, dude.
81, over here. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. What was in there?
Nice. I like it. I like it.
Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binok, they called it.
Ah, hallå.
Can you slice this? Sorry about your scalp link, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. BD1.
Nej, nej, jag sa.
Hey. So what was in there?
What was in there? Oh my god.
Racy there?
Hello.
Oh, it's on.
Då har vi inte kommit än eller?
We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably.
Dags för pausen då. Innan jag startar något nytt crazy adventure. You would understand. Right, jag hoppar ur. Catch you laters.